Y'all ready for this? I'm about to piss some people off. As far as being called an e-beggar,
I really need help, and I'm sorry for asking. I really don't want to be labeled an e-beggar, but there's so many people out there, I mean, that helped other nomads when they needed it. Like Randy when he had his fire.
It works for me.
That's all. I don't know what else to say.
You know what? I have almost 300 videos on my channel. I've never once asked for help until this one video for the brakes and the rotors. And let me tell you, I've been taking my sweet time out of my life, hours and hours, not only recording videos, but editing, learning how to edit them, uploading, hours, making separate special trips to make sure I have the service to do it. And there are so many creators out there. Almost every single creator you will see on YouTube that has more than, 100 videos on their channel has their PayPal accounts on it. So if you'd like to help donate to my channel to continue to, support my channel. As far as being called an e-beggar with $370, one of the people have gotten not only all new tires from donations, also giant freaking rigs that cost thousands of dollars. Woman and let her and told people to donate to her PayPal for me, and this is what I get for it. And basically just talking all kinds of crap about me because I got so mad at her and stopped talking to her because I knew she had stolen funds. And she lied to me and told me there was nothing when there were three other donations.
Why don't you go back to your home on Whore Island?